listen to me. Listen to what I have to say. While I still have my senses, and the corruption held at bay. I am weak. I have succumbed to the darkness in my heart. I was told that I had great power. I was told if I submit to the darkness that lies within my heart, I would gain this power. I had no idea what the consequences would be. I wanted to achieve my ultimate power, at any cost, even if it meant the death of my closest friends. This is my story.